again, these are the same two views earlier. Brian is not letting that rope go. He did take a little bit of a ride.
He did.
And so now we're using all three team members to control the beast.
Reel that steer in. It's like fishing. That's a big thing. They gotta reel it in, let it run, reel it in, let it run.
I think the steer is winning.
I think so, yeah.
And later on, we have a beef special.
Special on steak. Hey, Brian.
And it looked like the team is going to say, you know what, this is just too hot.
Yeah.
And
yes, I did. Get it over the line.
It's the team effort. Huh? We got it past the line. Now we got the
three. Hang on, but let's now we got to get it back over the line. All 4 feet have to cross over that white line.
There we go.
All 4 feet. They're very gently. There we go. That's a, that is a good time.
With a nice discount with that as well.
Very nice.
Coming out of Entourage shoot number three.
Two. Okay. Two, three, whatever. Why the Entourage shoot?
I hear it's a really good team building activity.
That's what I've heard too.
The steer is like, you know what? I know I get fed over here. So that's where I'm going to go. You're all going to follow. If you look at the officials and all the contestants, everyone follows the steer. So when they say who runs the world, it's right now the steer.
Right, steer. I thought it was squirrels. Come on, yeah, they gotta get over that line. Come on. Nope. Okay. Nope. All right.
Okay,
there we go.
I gotta get the drag on there. Oh, this steer is like, I know how this is done, and I'm not gonna let you happen that easily.
Oh.
Unfortunately, that is the buzzer.
That is the time.
Let us know we have to move on. Yes.
I saw one time one team trip the other team with a rope.
Yeah.
Because of the steers were getting crossed.
You know, as we watch the drag out here, David Lawson run, you can see it was almost like a Pantene commercial with the hair blowing in the wind. I'm not even sure what I'm looking at right now. There's a...
Steer just sat down. But no. David, I think you gotta lose a little weight. That steer just crumpled underneath it.
Yeah, okay, so it looks like they got the steer up and now it's across the line. Now we gotta get David in that evening gown across there. Usually the steer walks across the
There we go, there it is.
And good job for not letting the drag fall to the ground because that could be a little sketchy.
Yeah.
So we're gonna time on that. There we go. I looked down, I was like, we're reenacting King Kong with a drag thing over here,
right.
Climbing up to the crow's nest.
There we go.
Oh, look at that. Chicken Nugget knows how to ride. Oh, quick. There we go.
There we go.
It looks like we have one team left after this. It's 21.59. Now, this team can do it. They have a steer that's running. That's a good start.
Right. It's running in the right direction, too.
It looks like Drew will be playing the role of the drag for this event, which is an interesting costume choice. I would never wear that.
Kind of never. Very Sophia. Golden Girls.
It's like Sophia went to the 80s and got torn.
There we go.
That's when she came back.
That's a good time.
Motivate that.
Yeah, this one first got his shadow. Well, they got a hold of that steer. They got it across that line. Now Drew's got to get up back. Nope.
Drew's got to get on the steer.
On the steer. There
not
we go.
Over
right
the
over
steer.
It. Looks like a Duke of Hazzard boat.
Or one of our Oshos. Something like a search shot.
There we go. Ooh, one of our fishers.
That dismount.
Wonderful dismount. That was a very nice dismount.
I get that. So then I got on the steer. Now I got the steer over the line. Steer's going the wrong way.
This way. Oh, wow. Really nice. Very nice chicken nugget. Way to stay on.
Yesterday, David wore a lovely evening gown with striped leather. It was great. It's more of like a funeral outfit.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, look at Greg. Oh, Bonnie.
We've got RJ Michaels and Rob Summer.
That's just, they're all just shake and goes. Have you noticed? All just shake.
Oh, I would be scared of Rob. And they're all coming out of those entourage shoots over here. Alright, we got the drag up on the steer.
There we go.
Walk the steer over the line. And then gracefully just mount safely. Good job.
I just want to say that the steers are losing.
Sandy's got the rope. Sammy's going to go out there and help. Get that steer across that line. We got another runner. That could be helpful if the steer slows down. Right? Oh, look at that. That looked like a well-executed maneuver. And we saw a lot of open leg there. Alright, this is our last team for Wild Drag. We have Brian Helander, Terry Hibben, and Alex. Alex was our steer rider earlier. So we know he likes to be close to the steers. And he's going to ride the steer again. Alex is wearing a short little hairpiece. Oh. He's got those legs wrapped around that steer. And he stepped off like he's just getting off a ride.